sinister to it. Pendulum swinging slow, a degenerate moving through the city with criminal stealth. Welcome to enemy turf, harder than immigrants work. Golf is distant in my shirt. Get up off the pavement, brush the dirt up off my psyche. Psyche, psyche. It's probably been 12 years since my father left. Left me fatherless. And I just used to say I hate him in dishonest jest. When honestly I miss this nigga like when I was 6. And every time I got the chance to say it, I would swallow it. 16, I'm hollow intolerant. Skip shots of storm, that whole bottle. I show you a role model. Drunk pissy pissing on somebody front lawn, trying to figure out how and when the fuck I miss moderate. Mama often was offering peace, offering stink. Weeze cough, scoffing, and he's off again. Searching for a big brother, title was that. And plus he like how I rap, the blunt and mice, the trap. Too black for the white kids and too white for the blacks. From on the road to cracking locks up off them bicycle racks. I'm indecisive, I'm scatterbrained and I'm frightened. It's 7 and then them eyes where he hiding all the icicles at. Something sinister to it. The pendulum swinging slow, a degenerate moving through the city with criminal stealth. Welcome to enemy turf, harder than immigrants work. Golf is distant in my shirt. Get up off the pavement, brush the dirt up off my psyche. Psyche, psyche. Time lapse, bars rotting hearts, bottomless pit. Was mobbing deep as 96, Havoc and Prodigy did. We were the potty mouth posse, crashed the party and dipped with all belongings to toss them out to the audience. Nothing was fucking awesome, trying to make it from the bottom of sizz. Feeling as hard as Vince Carter's knee cartilages. Supreme garment and weed gardeners garnished and splits. The Keith particles and entering apartments. We've seen article tolerance from boundaries. I know you happy now, craving any complex fuck niggas that track me down just to be the guys that did it. Like, I like attention, not the type where niggas trying to get a raise at my expense. I'm supposed to be grateful, right? Like, thanks so much, you made my life harder. And the ties between my mom and dad straining, tightened even more than they were before all of this shit. Been back a week and I already feel like calling it quits.